Calculate the admittance Y, the conductance G, and the susceptance B of a circuit consisting of a resistor of 10 ohm in series with inductor of 0.3 Henry when frequency is 50 Hertz. So first we will draw the circuit. The series RL circuit is given, where R is given as 10 ohms and L is given as 0.3 Henry. So we know how to calculate the impedance. So the impedance Z is equal to R plus JXL minus XC. So in this circuit only L is there. So only inductive reactance will be present. Capacitive reactance will be not present as capacitor is not there. Therefore impedance Z is equal to R plus JXL ohms. Now L is given in Henry's. So let's convert L to XL, that is, you know, XL is equal to omega L, or omega is 2 pi F into L. So frequency is given as 50 Hertz. Let us substitute and calculate the value of XL, that is 2 pi 50 into 0.3 Henry. So when we solve, we are getting 94.24 ohms. So our inductive reactance is 94.24 ohms. Now let us substitute R and XL in impedance. So this gives our impedance as 10 plus J 94.24 ohms. We know that the real part of impedance is resistance, and the imaginary part of impedance is reactance, given by X, and this is given by R. Similarly, when we do inverse of impedance, we will get admittance. So just we have to inverse Z, that is, inverse means 1 by Z. Therefore Y is equal to 10 plus J 94.24 inverse, or also you can write like this. So we get admittance Y as 0.1 minus J 0.01. This is minus because we know that 1 by imaginary term is equal to minus of the imaginary term. We know from basic complex numbers. So coming to the unit of Y, the unit of Y is, we know that the unit of Z is ohm. So we are doing 1 by Z, so 1 by ohm, that is ohm inverse. Ohm inverse you can write, or you can also call it as MHO, that is written backwards of ohm, or SI unit is generally called Siemens. Now we have already seen that the real part of impedance is resistance and the imaginary part of impedance is called reactance. Similarly, the opposite of that, that is the real part of admittance is called conductance, and the imaginary part of admittance is called susceptance B. In the other words, we can say that the conductance G is the inverse of resistance, that is 1 by R. That is, we can substitute, we can get its value directly by applying 1 by R, that is 10 ohms is given, so 1 by 10 is equal to 0.1. Units are same, we can write Siemens. Similarly, for susceptance B, we know that it is inverse of the reactance. So we can directly apply. We got reactance as 94.24. So if we do 1 by 94.24, we will get the same result, that is 0.01 ohm inverse or Siemens. So you can calculate like this also, or else you can directly inverse the admittance, and from there itself, like this, you will get your results. So we can write impedance and admittance in this format, that admittance is G plus plus or minus JB, where G is conductance and B is susceptance, and the units are ohm inverse or MHO, or you can say Siemens. So please remember, admittance is 1 by impedance, conductance is 1 by resistance, and susceptance is 1 by reactance. Okay.